Instagram is one of the most popular apps you can download and use from the Play Store. But it seems like many users have reported to be getting the error. Instagram keeps stopping every time they open the app. The error basically means that the application has crashed, or keeps on crashing. It can be just a problem with the app or a sign that your phone has some firmware issues. Hey guys, I'm RJ from thecellguide.com, and in this video, I will be showing you what to do if Instagram keeps crashing on your phone. First solution, clear the cache and data of Instagram app. Clearing the cache and data of an app means you're resetting the app back to its default settings and configuration. If this is just a problem with the app, then this procedure will be able to fix it. You don't have to worry about your files or IG stories, since they won't be deleted even if you reset the app. Here's how to do it. Tap and hold on the Instagram icon until options show. Tap App Info. Touch Storage. Tap Clear Cache. Now, tap Clear Data and touch OK to confirm. After this procedure, try to see if Instagram still keeps on crashing. Second solution, uninstall Instagram and reinstall it. After resetting the app and the error continues to pop up, the next thing you have to do is to uninstall it to remove all its associations with other apps and the firmware. And then, reinstall it to make sure that you are using the latest version. Had this problem been caused by some corrupt cache or data files, or installation issues, then this will fix it. Here's how it's done. Tap and hold on the Instagram icon until options show. Tap Uninstall. Touch OK to confirm you want to remove it. Launch the Play Store. Search for Instagram, and tap on it. Touch Install to begin the installation. Once the installation is complete, tap Open to launch the app. You only need two procedures to successfully fix an Instagram that keeps on crashing. I hope that this troubleshooting guide has been able to help you. Please subscribe to our channel and enable notifications so you can stay up to date with the Cell Guide. Thanks for watching.